The race today was difficult because the weather conditions was not good. In the end, we decided to use slick tire, but was a little bit wet, some parts of the track. But they, in the beginning, was a little bit with take care. And then they tried to go faster, and the first group was a very big fight. And in the end, Matsuyama won. I cannot speak with him about the hand, but sure he have pain, but he was clever. He knows he want to win, and I think don't think too much about the hand. Well, today was cold and a little bit wet, and tomorrow I think will be dry and more hot conditions.